An eyesore spanning 18 years, and it's not a pothole, more like an ugly pimple that just won't go away.
Hate those. All right. And that's not all that's happening on Stafford Place in Lakeview. WDSU traffic anchor Deja Brown has more on the emotions erupting and the street that's sinking.
What made you reach out to the WDSU Road Patrol?
Well, because you guys are doing a great job going around and showing some of the, a lot of the neglect in the city regarding the streets. And this is a prime example, and it's probably one of the worst cases, not the worst, but one of the really bad cases in the city. And again, it's been here for 18 years and counting, and that's ridiculous.
18 years. That's how long Jimmy Coleman says he's been dealing with this.
Oh, it's a bug!
It's not a pothole, but it's almost like a little volcano that's erupting over here, or not erupting, but it's grown over here.
And with emotions erupting and frustrations growing, neighbors are tired of this eyesore on Stafford Place.
And continuing to get damaged each and every day.
And if the pimple-like mess protruding from the ground wasn't enough, look at the street.
It's sinking. The manhole cover is a good foot and a half or more above where it should be. And the street's impassable. The driveway is practically impassable. I see cars and hear cars bottoming out and scraping and hitting, you know, as they come through here.
But what he hasn't seen or heard is action from the city.
The city's done nothing. They come out and paint lines every now and then, put some different colors on the sidewalk. They recently put some colors around here, but they've done that before, but nothing ever gets done.
He says he hopes now that he's speaking out, they'll finally tackle the issue.
To come out here and properly fix the street like they have done with some of the others, that when they do the work, it looks like it's really good work being done and holds up real well. And it's time to get this one done.
For WDSU Traffic Road Patrol, I'm Deja Brown.
All right, Deja, thank you. We reached out to the Department of Public Works about the issue, and they say that Stafford Place is slated to be fully reconstructed as part of an upcoming West End project. They say that project is still on schedule to be released for a public bid by the first quarter of next year.
DPW says they plan on lowering the manhole and patch a small amount of asphalt until the project comes to be until the project comes to rebuild the street. They anticipate that work beginning in the next 30 days.